Here's a quick FL Studio tip. If you have a complicated automation clip and you want to copy it to another state, this is how you do it. So let's say I want to copy this mix level to this mix level. All I have to do is double click on the first one, click this wrench tool, copy state, double click on the other one, wrench tool, and paste state. So now you don't have to waste time trying to copy that exact automation.